Hi there, my name is Vitor Martins. I am a master degree student of geology, and I am thrilled for the opportunity that MIT and Blue Origin have given to me, and I'm look forward to end this project with you. Okay, next, Christina.
I am Christina. I'm doing the master's degree in geomaterials, and I'm happy to participate in this project.
Hi there, I'm Iva. So I'm currently doing a master's degree in geology at the Faculty of Science of the University of Porto. And I would like to say that I'm very thrilled for this opportunity that has been given to our team.
Hi, I am Ana Caldeira. I'm doing a master's degree in geological engineering at the University of Aveiro. I am pleased to participate in this project.
So, my FIRE stands for Microgravity Fine Regolith Experiment, and our aim is to experiment in the flight with the Blue Origin New Shepard in around 5 minutes of microgravity, the conditions of how microparticles of regolith, either lunar or asteroid regolith, float in a microgravity environment and how they agglutinate, and thus giving some insight into how planetesimals form, and giving some insight in how the early processes of the solar system were performed. And so this is the aim of the project. I'm very happy to be on board with this wonderful group of students who will carry out this all of this payload package for the NanoLab experiment. So given that, I thank you for watching. Watch us on social media, and we'll keep you up to date on all our developments. And in the meanwhile, stay at home, stay safe, and I hope all of you will be healthy throughout the whole year. Thank you.